What's up? It's your boy, StrikeOutKing20 or Liam Topacash, as you guys would know, back here with another video. We are back with some Mad Max. Last time we left off, this guy named Jeet wanted to meet with us up here. So let's get into it.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peek at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
Right, before I do. Do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord. And we'll have a deal.
Man, his whole side of his face is all burnt up.
You should get you and a black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
I have a deal with Jeet. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Freeze me! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking. I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. Just help me find the requisite parts. And some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey. We don't have anyone to figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
Stupid beast here. You don't understand, I don't want to talk.
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put this sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought. Nice balance.
My fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces. Communicated!
have a sniper rifle. We got it. Already.
Roadkill.
Bop, bop. I am trying to see. I do need you guys to I might be planning on playing second game. Maybe even DJ.
Back in my rubber and smell crude. Another of Scrotus Conquerors.
Oh, what? Freaking bloody top road.
Oh, these metal monsters! Scarecrows! The region is thick with them!
That's a snipper.
Long shots! Up ahead!
I see them. I can take them out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count. The long shot is your wand.
Shh. I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Of course, your wizard ship.
You
have... My sails are
sealed. Peace out. Ooh, he's getting the combat ready. I have not played this game in so long time. Alright, get out. Got your pop out. Ah, nonny.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
No!
Yes, but please, hurry back. This is very bad up there. Terrain. Risky.
Maybe even GTA 7. But that's it, if you guys want me. Maybe. I don't know. I might just put it. Oh, no. No. That's right. Nope. I need help. Don't say a word, little baby, I'm gonna kill you. You can't even jump.
Hear that?
We got company!
Copper.
Real fire don't do nothing! It's our land now!
What's this? Collect ammo. Bloody wanker. And how do I even get up here? There's way too much time on this. Okay. Bruh, that's a possible jump. Game sucks, cannonballs. See, I go up here. Now, what do I do? Aha.
Come over here and I'll wring that brain back from your neck.
Can't kill me, I'm the gingerbread man. Sniper shootout. Don't say a word. Nom, 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 nom. Hush. 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 Oh yeah, baby. Hush. 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 Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Hush. Take all that scrap. Take all that crap. Alright, take all that scrap. Take all that scrap. Take all that crap. This game is awesome, mate. Don't say a word.
Gotta call the hump back now.
How's that? Try that. Wait, nope. Drop. Give me that. Two sniper rounds. Let's go, homie. That's a clutch.
That must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation.
Oh, I thought we were going to jump off. Can we just jump off?
The car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts.
Hush. Hush. Stop.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah. And I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chance of survival will grow tenfold.
In the heartburn?
Soon, soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car is weak.
Ah, we can see that, Ben.
Let's return to Jeeks first, too. Then I'll show you the plans.
It's wrecked up. Alright, Into Madness story mission complete. I'm just happy I'm not freaking playing a scary game anymore. Outlast did kind of start my channel, basically the first game. I kind of had to do it. Yeah. Well, I think that is going to be it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. There will be more coming out. Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Hopefully after Christmas. Same. But that's if you guys. You guys can vote on Sekiro and You guys can know about that.
The fuel tank! It's unprotected!
And whichever has more boats, will play. And yeah. So
he's got us in his sight!
If you like this video, please subscribe.